common complaint about Adobe Captivate is that there's little you can do to adjust the character formatting. Here are two hidden tricks you can use to adjust your text in a way you might not have thought of before. The first is called kerning. This method adjusts the spacing between each character of text in a title or other selected passage in your e-learning project. Select some text such as a title or other text that you want to have stand out. Hold down your Control and Alt keys while simultaneously pressing the left and right cursor keys on your keyboard. This adjusts the spacing between your characters in the selected text. When it comes to having paragraphs of text stand out from one another, most of us add an extra line break to simulate paragraph spacing. You can use a similar keyboard shortcut to create your own paragraph spacing using something called leading. Select the last word or two from the previous paragraph. Hold down the Control and Alt keys while simultaneously pressing the cursor up and down keys on your keyboard. This will add these leading lines to have your paragraphs stand out without using a full blank line. This is a more elegant solution than just pressing Enter a second time after paragraphs.
If you thought this video was helpful, please like and share it with your colleagues. If you need help with Adobe Captivate, hire Paul for one-on-one instruction. Paul's goal is to focus on lessons based on your specific needs. Visit his website at CaptivateTeacher.com. And don't forget to subscribe to his YouTube channel.